We do have some breaking news out of Raleigh, North Carolina, where an off-duty police officer and four others have been killed during an active shooter situation in a city neighborhood. Police say the suspect is in custody after being contained in a neighborhood home.